Short Wilhelm riding poop.
Poof. Not poop. Poof.
Excellent.
That's fluffy.
Poof. I thought you said poop.
I did say poop.
Fighters, ready. Lay on.
Ride the horse.
Ride the horse.
Gonna ride the horse.
There you go. That's better.
Ow! Hit him twice! That poor pony! That's a dragon.
That's right.
Yeah. That's risk.
Okay.
Alright. Hip.
Okay.
Yeah, that's hip. Hip's dead.
No, it's not a mass weapon.
Okay.
It's an edge, not a mass.
I got a post.
That's right.
I don't want a post.
You can canter.
You can't flock with the dragon.
Have it. One arm.
One arm. One leg.
Still hitting the wrist.
Full helms. All right. I'm gonna finish.
It's round robin, not bear fist.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
I just wanna fight everybody. Get it over with.
Do it now and get it done.
Hi, brother.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good, how are you doing?
Good.
Fighters ready?
Yes.
Land.
Ah! I felt skippy.
Okay.
All right.
Dragon got
beat, though. Poor little dude.
It's like kind of falling off now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's like, wee!
Got a broken
Doofus
neck.
Doofus is drunk.
Doofus has had too much fuzzy.
And Rurik on Pablo moves in for the kill. Left, left.
Woohoo!
You didn't hit the face, you skipped off the arm.
Okay. And it's a good head.
Okay. One more.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Hey, that's Leoric to you, Missy. And he's riding
Sprinkles.
Sprinkle.
Sprinkle!
Fighters, ready.
Sprinkle the pink unicorn.
So do I.
Lay on.
Nicely done.
Somebody else can
handle this. You still got me, but.
Oh,
I gotta fight Vicfist.
Yeah, fight Vicfist.
Vicfist needs a pony. Dude.
Yep, one more.
Poop is willing to carry Vicfist.
He's having trouble controlling his mount.
I want to apologize.
Fighters, ready? Lay on.
Here's a dragon. Here you go, big guy. Here's our dragon.
How do I make you roar?
Oh, there's like a...
Ah, there he is.
Okay.
My steed thirsts for blood.
Waiters, ready?
Yeah.
Leia.
Don't defend with the dragon.
All right.
Right.
Yeah, I'm catching a tan, can't you tell?
Yeah, the pony's going to be okay if they get mapped. I'm going to try and get one of
Tell your dragon to stop circling.
Oh, you got it.
Yep.
Well done.
don't get wet.
Ready?
Yep. Clear.
Yes. Nice and done. Sprinkle.
Alright. We're gonna walk in front of the camera.
Yeah. Let's pick this is.
Yeah, arm. Alright. So you got the arm.
Yeah.
Good.
I didn't know the unicorn could fly.
Yes, arm. You got it. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Bravo.
Yeah.
Mikey, Steve. Ready?
Go get him, Marwana.
I don't know where she went.
Good job.
Woo-hoo.
Okay, you're done now.
He said, I think the weather is done.
All right, we get that one to Leo or to Rory. Just the forest now.
You lost one?
No,
you lost one. Cycle through everybody. Right at the beginning. So. All right.
I think that's investment,
Casey,
and I
will
need to make investment.
Thank you.
I'm not talking. Later.
Move you back out of the ring.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Sorry, it's just that habit of like blocking. It's like oh, I can use this. You can't touch me. No touching.
Yeah, you manhandled this dragon.
And then no, I think Schwartz manhandled the dragon. He beat that poor thing. Like you hit him twice.
You shouldn't have put him in harm's way.
Yep. Over here, out of the way, you got him. I'm like, well, that's blocking that leg.
Should we get Douglas out of the ring?
Get over with.
We should probably get Douglas out of the ring.
Ready?
I don't know who pulled on. Is that yours over there by the tree?
Oh, Pablo, keep Bill Poole.
I think it's Rurik's. It's Rurik's, yeah.
Fine,
hit him.
Okay, sprinkles.
Come on, sprinkles! Kill the poop!
Ready? Yeah. You should get all of mine.
Oh, poop. Arm.
Yeah.
I don't think so. I came off the sword pretty hard.
Can we pull
it up?
I'm finishing it.
You got it.
You still sound happy.
Yay, Sprinkles won against Poop.
You want a break, Larry? No, I'm good.
Yeah, okay. Well, what we do is
you're welcome.
Come on, Picasso, kill Sprinkles! Take him apart and put him back together again the wrong way!
Is it low?
Alright, take a break. We'll win and I'll fight our.
Step out.
Step out. Step out.
want to wipe down the vocal cords.
Is that your
don't be drawn in by his niceness. Take him apart and put him back together again the wrong way.
You know, right leg on his left shoulder.
He's got Picasso.
Great. Get him. Is your other full gauntlet
over the tree? No, it's in the by the tree now.
The dragon versus
by the tree.
The unicorn. Who will win?
Ready.
They're both mystical creatures.
You're a mystical creature.
Ooh.
Nobody can quite figure out why you do what you do.
That's why you keep him.
He just shows up.
He's just
Also,
Unger? Okay.